Time for a Christmas sweater and a little Christmas parody, COVID edition.